friends. They're starting to move.
They are starting to move.
At least these ones are just in pieces.
I thought they were so beautiful.
Will you check that out?
Guess being buried in mud all those years kept it in great shape.
Looks like those goblins are trying to activate it.
Better hustle, Knack.
It doesn't matter how fast you run. destroy you! It's just like swatting a fly. Be a good boy and hold still. So slippery, but it won't save you. Victory will be mine!
Stop it, Knack!
Yes, save us!
Look! His chest!
Payback time.
Now, how do we get close to that Titan?
Where are you? Don't be shy now. Gotcha! Come out wherever you are. Gotcha!
Get him, Knack.
Get at that weak point in his chest somehow.
Thank you, Knack. Thank you all. Your efforts saved many lives today. I am especially proud of you, Ava.
Thank you, Xander. But I'm afraid we're no closer to stopping Gundahar.
Yeah, it's like we're back at the beginning.
Not really. When we started, watching Knack smash robots was a lot more fun.
Yeah. I wonder. Here's where we first saw them wake up, on our hike. Next, they woke up in the valley near here. And here's where we were fighting them today.
Those locations sort of form a line.
Exactly. They're waking up in order of distance from the control center. Close, further, furthest.
But that would put the control center out over the ocean.
That's a long way to go, just to follow up a hunch. I'm not...
For once, I agree with Xander. it's definitely an interesting theory, Lucas. But I think we should focus on more promising leads. I'm wondering if
Ryder.
A detector, properly configured, of course...
You know I'm always with you, Lucas. Isn't that a little old? But a control center out over the ocean somewhere? It's not very likely.
We here at the monastery have been looking to the future to develop our technology. Come. Let me show you the modern world, Doctor.
Modern world?
I know it's not much of a lead, but I just have this feeling, you know? And who knows? Maybe I'm right. It's not like it hasn't happened before. You know what? You've got a point. At least my idea deserves to be checked out. Let's go. Thanks for the talk, buddy.
Took you boys long enough.
Welcome aboard.
That's my Lucas. Anything yet?
Nothing yet. But I know it's out there. I can feel it.
Do you always let feelings influence your actions?
Of course. Don't you?
I guess I do now.
Oh, that's just a cloud.
You sure about that?
You're right. Let's check it out.
An island with a tower. That's right, a giant metal tower. Xander was so surprised we found the location.
And it only took me 3 tries.
4. But who's counting? Now, to find Gundahar.
When Xander gets here, he'll be so proud of us.
I guess that giant tower sends out signals that wake the robots. Find something?
Watch out! Spider thingies!
To think Marius was walking right where we are today.
What, before he blew the place up?
Lucas.
The first order of business, find an entrance.
Hey.
What is that? Maybe some kind of machinery? Nice! If we could align those ridges, we could probably climb up through there.
It's all so mysterious.
Now that those archaeologists are out of a job,
Maybe they can puzzle out this place. Knack, hold up.
It's stronger this time.
Bad news. We'd better hurry.
We gotta get in there and figure out a way to stop this.
If Gundahar is in there, what we need to do is stop him.
When they're like that, you gotta wait for the energy to die down.
I was wondering when something tough would show up.
I'm happy you came with me, but I'm worried what Xander will think.
Don't be silly. I was right to put my trust in you.
Thank you.
guys are just slowing me down. Got any ideas, Ava?
Try this.
What I taught you was a move we use to release power from within the body. It seems to work differently for you.
We still haven't found anything remotely like a control room.
We're getting closer to the tower. Maybe we'll find something around there.
Sometimes that tower flashes bright. Sometimes it just fizzles. Something's not working properly.
Good news for us, right? This looks better.
Well, come on.
What is that?
Who cares? Let's get out of here!
Thank you.
was that thing anyway? The mama spider?
It seems to be guarding this facility. Probably means we're getting close.
Well done, Knack. Mama's back! Second time's the charm.
Remarkable. This place is falling apart.
Is this all damage from Marius's commandos? Or just age?
This cable looks like it was just cut.
Best bet, Gundahar.
I think they're drawing energy from these crystals.
That's a lot of power.
These cables have been cut too. Okay, Knack. Open the gate.
Thank you.
So this is the heart of the control center. What a mess.
I can see why this worked only intermittently. Still being fixed.
Let's see how well this thing works without a power supply. I'm coming for you, Gundahar.
He's definitely on this island.
Let's find him.
Let's try this way, Knack.
Knack! I've been waiting for you!
Gundahar!
Taking the side of the humans again, are you? You think you can oppose us?
Of course.
In that case, come on up. We'll see who has the last laugh. Glad you could make it, Knack. You're just in time to meet your doom.
We'll see about that.
How adorable. You have a sidekick.
Sidekick?
That's it. Nobody insults Lucas but me.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
2-on-1, Knack. Are you ready? Does that hurt? Let me introduce you to my sidekicks, Knack. Knack, does that hurt? Let me introduce you to my sidekicks, Knack.
Knack, you've come a long way. Just to die. Such fun! Our rivalry ends here! Strike him down! Is that the best you can do? Knack, does that hurt?
Good. Xander's here.
And Gundahar was using the machinery here to send out the signals.
Yeah, total hack job.
He did get the robots running, though.
You say that like it's a good thing.
Oh, Lucas. The robots aren't the problem. It's who controls them that makes a difference. Take this artifact. I recognized it instantly. It's an energy source designed by Yorick to power this control center. I'm surprised you didn't figure it out. You can see how it fits into the dynamo here, like hand into glove.
If you knew what it was, then why didn't you tell us when I gave it to you?
Some things are better left unsaid. Now watch as I turn the ancient weapons against the High Goblins. And now to wake them all.
Wake them?
We want to stop them.
Wait, just hear him out.
You knew about this?
No, but I know Xander has a plan. We have to believe in him.
Ava, the plan was to stop the robots and the goblins. We've done that.
You know what the problem is with people like you, Lucas? No vision. Imagine what could be accomplished with an army of invincible robot warriors. Why, we could change the world.
I'm putting an end to this.
Knack, stop, please. They're on our side. We just have to
explain. I believe your trust is misguided, but ask them.
Will you help us?
Ava, no.
We can't.
You see, their kind simply cannot understand our mission. Time to go, Ava.
We can't just leave them here.
I know you've grown fond of them, but remember our purpose. What we do for the sake of all mankind. It is our duty.
They'll be safe here?
You can retrieve them when things are set right. They'll be welcome citizens in my new world.
Don't believe him!
Ava, do you still trust me?
I do. I'm sorry.
Ava!
You won't get away with this, Xander.
I already have. Boys! Show Knack that little trick I taught you.
What?